Hello friends, in this video series we are talking about human circulatory system. In this particular video we will talk about the blood. The blood transport throughout the body via blood vessels. Blood is a connective tissue that helps in transportation of substances, protects against disease and regulate the temperature of the body. Do you know why the color of blood is red? It's red color due to the red pigment called hemoglobin present in it. Components of the blood are plasma, red blood corpuscle, white blood corpuscle, and platelet. Let us see plasma. The fluid or liquid part of the blood is called plasma. It is a colorless liquid that contains 90% water, proteins, and inorganic salts. Plasma also contains some trace of other substance like amino acid, organic acid, vitamins, pigments, and enzymes. It carries these dissolved substances from one part to another part in the body. The proteins in the plasma includes antibodies to assist the body defense system against the disease and infection. If someone have fully recovered from COVID-19, he may be able to help patient currently fighting the infection by donating his plasma. Because he fought the infection, his plasma now contains COVID-19 antibodies. So, his plasma may be able to be used to help other fight off the disease. Now, let us talk about RBC, red blood corpuscle. It is also known as erythrocytes. Under microscope, they are visible as a disc shape or concave in middle. The life of RBC is about 100 to 120 days. Hemoglobin in RBC pick up oxygen from the lung tissue by forming a chemical compound within it. This oxygen is carried to the tissue by blood where it is used in the chemical reaction to produce energy. Now the next component is the WBC, white blood cells. They account for only 1% of total blood volume, but though they are very important. These cells are colorless as they do not have any pigments and also called as leukocytes. Existentially generated from bone marrow. Another component of the blood is platelet, also called thrombocytes. These are the cell fragments that are produced from the specialized cell of bone marrow. Their role is very significant. They are responsible for controlling and blending or in clotting of the blood. So this is all about the blood component of the human circulatory system. In our further video, we will talk about the heart and blood vessels. If you like the video, kindly hit the like button, share it with your friends and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.